A bit of a walk and talk for you. We're currently at the Point in Milton Keynes, and back when I was 16, so you're talking, whoa, good 3 or 4 years ago now, maybe, about 1990, we would come up here on our mopeds from Northampton, me and my mates. Let's bring you around here. Me and my mates would get on our mopeds, ride to Milton Keynes, take about an hour, because it's about 25 miles, and this was our place to come. We'd come here, and then after this, we'd go to Milton Keynes Ice Arena. So we'd have our ice boots with us, and that was like our Saturday night out. Beautiful, fantastic time. And this place here used to have arcades in it, and there'd be music playing and everything. But yeah, all the latest arcades and, what's it called, air hockey and stuff like that. But now look at it. What a shame. People might have seen this before when they've been passing through Milton Keynes. The bit there that leads up to the Point is lit up. Now, I very much doubt that that's lit up anymore. I don't think it's got any lights on it at all. But you used to be able to see it from certain roads driving through. But what a shame. I just brought Mikey here. I thought, my boy would love to see how I used to live before he was born. No, ow. But no, what a shame. Looking in the place, we've got some books there. WWB, whatever that is, probably a local school has made that for them or something, I don't know. But, bit of storage in there. Ladies SH1 beds. Okay, I don't know. Okay. Loads of plates and things. Don't know. What a shame. Oh, I wonder how many people have climbed up it. And whether I should. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Oh my word, there's a bottom. Oh, it's alright, it's a mannequin. Oh, what a shame. I thought I'd bring him here so he can go on the arcades and things. But no, it's all gone. I am genuinely disappointed. When you come to these places and you think, yeah, it used to be so good, I'd be thinking by now, the Point being is it's such a predominant bit in central Milton Keynes, I'm thinking the Point now will still be here, but there'll be more modern bars, areas and things, and the latest games and stuff to play, but maybe even a few bowling lanes. As it is, there's nothing. Oh well. Well, what a shame, mate. I think there's an underground to this, isn't there? What is this? Is there an underground to this place? Oh yeah, there is. I can't remember them going downstairs for anything. But definitely a downstairs then. There's another thing over there behind that shop. There's some stairs that go down.